as we humans are spending more and more time entranced by our artifacts, caught up in the dazzle of the digital screen, it enables us not to notice, not to feel what's really going on in the body's world. Which is really the earth.
How can our filmmaking be part of this?